Hello friends, my name is Piyush Bhange. I study in class 7th and today I am going to show you my Minecraft world. And in this lockdown period, I have created so many worlds and I enjoy playing that worlds. So I like to play Minecraft and creating so many worlds and getting knowledge from it. So today I am going to show you my Minecraft world. So this is the world and here's my house. See, I have put some torches here which will help to not to spawn some enemies and some zombies here. So these are the stairs. So I have created these dirt stairs. So this is my house. These are pressure plates which will automatically open the door. See, and while I go off, it will put it again. So these are the furnaces. This is a furnace in which we can put coal and we can put something to be cooked. In this we can cook things. And here is again one furnace. So I have cooked some cooked pork chop which I can eat. This is my bed and here is a small loom and here's a chest in which I keep my things. So I will keep here some leather, seeds, rotten flesh, diorite and these cobblestones. So I have also put here some torches which will keep away some zombies and some mobs from here. So come, I will show you outside of my world. So this is my world. It's my house. And upside of my house, I will show you it very clearly. See, this is my house. Here's a place here where I can make a nether portal. And I will also do here some mining afterwards. So see, this is my house. And I am going to show you somewhat of my house now. So this is the upside of my house. See, here's a spider. See, I have made my house on a mountain. So if I have gone so much away from my house, I can see it from anywhere. See, this is my house. So I have kept here cobblestones for the floor. Here's a torch. Here's a crafting table where I can make some things. So I will make a stone sword here. See, it's a stone sword. It attacks and damages more than any swords. Thank you for seeing this world. I love to play Minecraft anytime. And I love Minecraft very much. So I have shown you my world. I will again show you clearly. So this is my world. Thank you.